As a Business Center administrator, you can log on to Business Center to request changes to your AT&T FlexWare software assets. Watch and we'll show you how. Let's say that you need to update a WAN IP address for your router. You'll start on the Network Inventory page. Expand the Services filter to find your FlexWare assets. Check AT&T FlexWare. Now find the site that has the FlexWare asset you want to change. To learn how to find a site, watch the video called View Inventory. Expand the location. Then expand AT&T FlexWare. Find the software you want to change. Next, to display the Actions menu, click the arrow next to Actions. You'll be creating a change order, so select Create Order. Now you'll see the Manage AT&T FlexWare page. Find the software you want to change. In this example, we're changing a router. From the Actions menu, we'll select Reconfigure Software. In the Reconfigure Software pop-up, you'll see two choices: Simple Configuration Changes and Complex Configuration Changes. Scan each list to find the type of change you want to make. In this example, we want to change the WAN IP address. It's under Complex Configuration Changes, so we'll make that selection and click Continue. Enter a description of the software change that you're requesting. Be as descriptive as you can, the more detail the better. Then click Continue. Next, choose when you want the change to occur. Select a date. Remember to select a time zone and the time. Choose AM or PM. Finally, click Submit Order. The success message confirms that the item has been added to your order. On the Review Order page, you'll be able to review your order one more time before submitting your order to AT&T. And that's it. In this example, we showed you how to make a change to an existing asset. Keep in mind that you can use the same process for other changes. After you submit a request, you can track your order status in Business Center. To learn how, watch the video called View Order Status. Want to learn more? Check the Business Center Help menu for more videos and step-by-step instructions.